joining Ross Smith and me is Timbers midfielder Diego Chara. First of all, welcome back, Diego. A long journey back from the broken foot. I imagine it felt great to be out there on Saturday. What was that like for you to finally be back on the pitch?
First of all, thank you so much. I think it was fantastic to be back on the field. And I think in my first 90 minutes, I feel very good. I tried to doing my role, and I think we got our first point of the season.
Did you get nervous at all in the first 10 minutes, 15 minutes? You hadn't played a meaningful match for 5 months, so were there any nerves that came in?
Yeah, a little bit at the beginning of the game, but after the 5 minutes, I forget it. And
tackle?
Yeah, and just play.
That formation that you played in as well, how did that suit you? What did you think of that formation? A lot of talk about that and how successful it was. Three in the midfield, you on the right-hand side. How did you like it?
I think sometimes the coaching have a different formation, and I think we have enough talent to fix it. And for me, I play before in that formation, and I feel good. And I think we did a very good job.
You had to sit and watch while the team lost the first two matches of the season. To getting the first point in Dallas, how important was it for this group to finally get a point, to be able to get something back from a game, bring it back to Portland?
Well, it's very important. It's more about confidence. I think in the last two games was very tough for us. And to get a point against Dallas, a great team, I think is very good for us. And get confidence to the team. And they're looking forward now.
A lot of changes every year, it seems, in the league. And this year, I think the last number count was 29 South Americans have come into MLS. Can you remember back from your time and the big difference from when you came into the league to now? Why are more South Americans wanting to come MLS?
I think because the league is changing about the system, how to play. Mm-hmm. And I think the South America players lose like a player, like keep possession of the ball, create in the middle of the field. Mm-hmm. And I think that's the reason because the South America player is coming to the league.
You've been now here the whole time, and you're one of the few that are left. How have you changed as a player and maybe even also as a person over your time here in Portland?
I think I changed more like a person,
yeah,
and feel like a player is the same. Mm-hmm. But I'm very proud of me and now because I can speak English a little bit. I try to communicate with the people
quite well
with with my teammates. I think that's the different now. Some more experience about soccer, about the league, and try to help the younger players. And I think it's a feel like amazing, man.